Hey everybody, it's Mike. Welcome back to the channel. Just wanted to do a quick update. It has been a while since I made a video. It's been very busy lately, so I thought I'd go ahead and do a quick update. I do have some more updates to do on my seedlings that I'm growing, because I do have more coming up, and I have some updates to do on the existing ones that I did some videos on prior. So, but for this one, I wanted to show you guys this little wild growing dwarf palmetto I discovered yesterday, just growing here on the property. This whole area just recently got cleared out. There's some really dense vegetation back here, probably at least 6 feet tall. So this little guy was hiding out in there, and they love to grow underneath these taller trees here in the part shade, part sun. They love the heat and humidity. Native to the southeast U.S. I'm kind of on the border here in East Texas. I'm pretty close to Louisiana, so ideal conditions definitely for these. They can take sub-zero temperatures, no problem. So our deep freeze back in February didn't hurt it. Did get a little chopped up when it got cleared out. There's a couple of frond stems that are kind of just, there's one right there, another one back here just poking out. But anyway, yeah, I thought I'd do a quick video on this. I got pretty excited when I saw it. I was like, okay, this can be something that might eventually grow some seeds. And we'll see how it does. It's definitely warming up. The heat and humidity has definitely kicked up, so it'll probably start growing here a little bit. They are slow growing, but it'll be interesting to see how this thing does here over the next few months. So anyway, that's about it for this video. If you have any questions, please leave them below, and I will be back very soon with some updates on the seedlings again. So stay tuned, and I will see you next time. Thank you for watching.